There is a place as the light begins to fade. Ember ran, because standing still made them feel helpless. The wall glistened. The painting showed embers on a sacred journey. Ember felt so afraid and alone that it was a relief to find someone to talk to. Ember froze when they noticed a small satchel. Felt heavy. The statue shone brightly in the light. There was a symbol on the floor. There was a symbol on the floor. Ember noticed something wrong. There was a round space where something used to fit. To Ember's delight, the golden statue slid perfectly into place. Ember left, feeling sorry for the stranger now alone in the dark. The stairway opened into a dark forest. Ember could feel fear taking over. They'd washed up alone, somewhere very unfamiliar. Ember felt like they were being watched. As Ember approached, with a feeling like falling, the forest had slipped away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin. The caged flame stoked new hope in Ember. Hope was almost within reach. The flame spoke and Ember listened. The flame lingered ahead. Was it trying to escape? Or leading the way? Campfire flickered into life. The ghost spoke, "I will warm them." Ember looked to the ghost for answers. This is a to travel through, but none have passed on, and the forest king now holds us, and those who linger will turn forlorn. Again, that word, forlorn. The forlorn are those who, if you find them, send them to me and I will guide them. I am just a guy. So many lost embers have I seen. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left. The forest king, the campfire will light the... Find those who are lost. Bring embers to the fire. Travel wisely. Return if you have lost your way.